Today I'll show you the diagnostics function of Autel IM608 tablet. Let's look at some of its main functions first. IM608 can perform IMMO function, and by working together with XP400 Pro, it has programmer and service functions, DPF reset and oil service reset, etc. Next is the all-system vehicle diagnostics function. Today we have a diagnostic test. Connect Maxi flash JVCI to the car. After using the OBD2 cable to plug VCI into the car, the power indicator will turn yellow. After a few seconds, it will turn green, and then turn blue. It indicates that the Maxi flash JVCI is successfully connected to IM608, and there will be green tick of VCI on IM608. Now tap Diagnostics, then Mazda button. There are manual selection and automatic selection diagnostic types. After selecting manual selection, we can see there are areas for selection. Now choose automatic selection and then read to read the VIN number automatically. Then tap OK to decode VIN and obtain the vehicle information. The vehicle information is Mazda, a Tianzi car with a 2.0L automatic transmission. Tap yes. See that diagnosis. Control unit. PCM. Read its ECU information. Alright, now exit. Now tap Live Data to read the data stream. Now look at its waveforms. It allows us to select up to 4 items to view at a time. After read successfully, exit. Next is to tap read codes and then freeze frame. Then service manual. That's all. Thank you for watching.